Well, Matip with a job on defensively here as Southampton beat the press really well, and Brogy with the effort on goal. Forced the error, Liverpool, and Michael forced the second one, but the referee Martin Atkinson said it was a fair challenge from Bianco at the back. Redmond gets the chance to build up this left-hand side for Southampton. Slowly advanced, bodies forward, a great effort from Redmond, and he's produced a goal from nowhere for Southampton. Simakas is the chosen one, and the header for Bobby Firmino! And the flag has stayed down for now, has it? It goes up eventually against the Brazilian. See that little bit of spray coming up off the top of it as well. Minamino with an opportunity here, and he does it again to Takumi Minamino. 10th goal of the season against the team that he spent so much of last season on loan with. And Takumi Minamino gets Liverpool back in the game. Curtis Jones to Simakas. Drilled into the box, chance here for Chilter, it was inches, wasn't it? Joel Matip slalom maybe. Ball into the feet of Jota, really nice play this. Chance for Harvey Elliott now. Side netting. Henderson. Simakas. Clever play from Firmino. Curtis Jones was ambitious from the Liverpool youngster. Not partially clear, and it's crept in! And it's Joel Matip again! Best goal-scoring season of his career so far. It could be one of his most important goals. And Southampton are crestfallen, Liverpool have found the goal they need.